Hello there. Actually, I should not be vlogging this because I'm in a hospital right now. But since I have a commitment, that's why I'm doing this. I was confined at Metro South Medical Center last January 5th, and I was confined for 2 days because of my migraine. It actually triggered me last 2 days before January 5, and the pain never stopped. That's why I went to the hospital with my parents. I panicked because I've already vomited continuously for several times, and I'm getting weak, and I don't want that to continue anymore. So I went down to the hospital and have myself admitted there. I was given various medicines that will help me get the pain down. They also let me sleep. They gave me medicines to make me sleep. I felt better the next day, but the doctor didn't give me any diagnosis yet because she said that I need to undergo an MRI first before she give me a medicine for my maintenance. MRI is kind of expensive laboratory that I'm still working on. And to all my loved ones and friends out there, always stay healthy and please choose the right foods to eat. God bless. I'm okay now. Thank you for the people who helped and supported me here in this journey.